You know the cape is. That's
my girl, your girl's a chimney wife. My girl, your girl's a chimney wife.
Yo. You gon' make me stop copping. Stop reeing up. Your average grass burn for the weeks of QPing up. You met my trees connects. That's why you greet them up. I trained them right though. Oh, now you want me beat them up. They ain't holding either. There's a drive. Now go in the house. Go get on the couch. Take a breather. It's your fault. I'm only making back re-up. When I walk in, she pat me up. Shoot. Damn it. Scratch me up. Gotta patch me up. Got a Pantella Nasty Dutch.
And I don't smoke
no,
though.
No, and I only smoke Corona Deluxe. Golden is crushed, I invest in the best trees that grows in the dust. Have a whole job on stress leaves, smoking for months. I think I cured anorexics, they open a lunch.
Chimney wipe.
A chimney wiper should be smoking your weed. Now the next thing you know, it be like time to go read.
Yo.
You know the capers that's messing up your papers. They blow more trees than landscapers.
Chimney wipe.
She'll wake you up because she love that weed. Now the next thing you know, it be like time to go read.
Yo.
You know them capers that kill us hustlers' papers. They blow more trees than landscapers.
Giuliani got a chimney wife, she burns often. He raised us cause he only wanted to buy it off him. I know a couple that even smokes more than them. Social Def's the brat in the 76 is Allen Iverson. She found the weed stop and started boosting. When Bobby came home hoofing, y'all don't know what happened to Whitney Houston. Left hours of chimney, took her off consignment. She told Andre Rison, watch what I burn in. And get money, Big was talking about Kim. If I could place a bet on Chims, yo, you know that I'd win. Yo, and then it's Casey and JoJo. Left Mary home for Dolo. Smoked us up and now she's best female solo. Now Pepper took an ounce from Tret. You could bet that that metal chain was wrapped around her neck. Yo, Mike Tyson told Robin Givens that she'd have to stop using it. $100 for a quarter crip? This shit is ludicrous. Yeah, I want it. How Jesse Jackson says inspired. He told his chimney wives to keep the L alive. Yo, now Jigga claim he don't be smoking that stuff. But y'all know I'm be hitting them up. Talking about can I get a what?
She like to drink but love that weed. Forget about her wants. All she know is I need.
They come around because they know there's weed. Y'all might not pay for sex, but y'all any for trees.
Yo, she stressing me when I was out of town. Be trying to talk me down the ounce out my last quarter pound.
Now we was out in ATL, and my beagle nose can still tell the smell of that L. Come on.
I know a few whose mood switch. Throwing nothing but truth, it's arguments over them roach clips. Starting beef, tearing up my household. She throwing clothes, I think influenced by these videos. It's hard to believe she thinks about me when her greatest love of all is her brains on weed. Now come on, I wanna enjoy my life. God, stop fooling yourself, you got a chimney wife. They mostly creep early AM. Knowing that the guards are still not from the PM. Going through your jeans and shirt pockets. They be looking for the first bud to light up and spark it. They can't help it, it's like a habit to them. They loyal to that weed, it's like a marriage to them. Yo, I live this life but know it's quasar. They never got weed but got cigars. It makes you wonder why your QP was under.
Chimney wife.
This stack giving me life.
It's my fault, yeah, I dug her up. True indeed, I used to give her trees to shut her up. Called the buttercup, gave her quarters as a cover up. Another way for me to love her up. I bet the L I have her lipstick smothered up. Another way to get around domestics and other stuff. I kept her in place, small things like leave her an eighth. Could stop a tapped out stash and I opened up safe. Stay in your place, burn his face. You better learn his face, matter of fact, give me that back before you burn his place. I had to switch the movie, gave her attitude. Kept a grinding for like 2 weeks. Not a spliff, not even a stick, not even a puff, none of this stuff. Deal with it, the punishment's rough.
My girl.